Most of us do not know, Wi-Fi speed on 5 GHz Wi-Fi ID are faster than 2.4 GHz. There are many factors that influence Wi-Fi speed. In India, we are waiting for 5G to launch, and many 5G mobiles have been launched in the market during this year 2021. I am speaking about 5 GHz, which is completely different from 5G, so please don't get confused between the two. Most of us have optical fiber broadband connection in our homes, which provide us high-speed internet through Wi-Fi or Ethernet. Many people think Ethernet can provide a more stable higher speed than Wi-Fi, but it is wrong, since a 5 GHz Wi-Fi can provide a much higher stable speed than an Ethernet connection can provide, as I have tested and seen on my device. Here I am showing my Jio connection on my mobile, where two Wi-Fi ID can be seen, which are 2.4 GHz, and the other one is 5 GHz. To make connection with 5 GHz Wi-Fi ID, we need to have a 5 GHz Wi-Fi supporting device like a laptop, computer, or a mobile. Nowadays, most of the new mobiles comes with 5 GHz Wi-Fi, and using the 5 GHz device we can get a very high speed internet, which can be much cheaper than the coming 5G network. I am showing you the speed difference between a 2.4 GHz and 5 GHz Wi-Fi. At first, connecting on a 2.4 GHz on my 150 Mbps modem, using my 5 GHz Wi-Fi dual band, through which I can download a movie at a maximum speed up to 11 megabytes or 13 megabytes per second. But when I changed my connection to the 5 GHz Wi-Fi ID on the same modem, then I can download a movie up to a maximum speed of 23 megabytes per second. Please note, to use this 5 GHz Wi-Fi band, we must have a device having a 5 GHz Wi-Fi band. At present, 6 GHz band is out in the market in new laptops, which will change the future in the coming years. Till date, no mobile phones has been launched having a 6 GHz Wi-Fi band. Now, something we should know about the difference between 2.4 GHz and 5 GHz Wi-Fi band. The main difference is the speed, which is already highlighted, but a 2.4 GHz Wi-Fi can cover a larger area than a 5 GHz Wi-Fi band. For example, we can use a 5 GHz Wi-Fi connection for a single room, but unable to get connection on getting out of the room, while a 2.4 GHz Wi-Fi can provide the same to outside a room also, which means a 2.4 GHz Wi-Fi band is better at penetrating solid objects. Maximum connection speed of 2.4 GHz is 150 Mbps, and of 5 GHz is 1 Gbps. Please note, if your laptop or computer is old and does not have a 5 GHz band Wi-Fi device, then one can easily purchase an USB Wi-Fi device having a 5 GHz band from the market. 6 GHz Wi-Fi band is coming, which is backed by tech giants such as Facebook, Apple, Broadcom, Intel, the Wireless Internet Service Providers Association, and many others. As on today, there is no 6 GHz devices or access points available, though many new laptops are coming with the 6 GHz Wi-Fi band. Wi-Fi congestion had increased a lot, especially during the COVID-19 pandemic hit. The amount of data on Wi-Fi networks skyrocketed, and need for 6 GHz band is rising and required by this present generation. A 5 GHz Wi-Fi band means 802.11ac, while a 6 GHz Wi-Fi band means 802.11x. In short, these two frequency bands, 2.4 GHz is built for distance, while 5 GHz is built for speed, and Wi-Fi 6 GHz band will give us something which no earlier Wi-Fi generation has given.